So today I'm going to briefly introduce Paul Dirac, whose full name was Paul Adrien Maurice Dirac. He was an English theoretical physicist who worked a lot in quantum mechanics and quantum electrodynamics. Even the great scientist Albert Einstein was impressed by him. He got the 1933 Physics Nobel Prize along with Schrodinger. Hope you like the video. Thank you, friends.